Google's AI Labs has released a new machine learning algorithm that provides hand and finger tracking, which could lead to translating sign language to verbal. The algorithm inferred up to 21 3D points of a hand from just a single frame. Researchers said, "Our method achieves real-time performance on a mobile phone, and even scales to multiple hands," they added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.